Bobcats, the first team All-MAC point guard DJ Boomer, will take on MAC defensive player of the year Zeke Marshall and regular season champions Akron. It's coming up next.
Ricky Stenhouse Jr. climbing out of his car, moment ago.